Инструкция к пропитанию. От доменной печи к домашней духовке. Сегодня в нашей программе вкусный и сытный обед из трех блюд для всей семьи. Министерство сельского хозяйства и легкой промышленности представляет программу «Инструкция к пропитанию. Здоровая и сытная кухня для коммунистов и партийных».
American Cookbook, providing moral instruction through the kitchen. Now in color. Delicious, healthful meatloaf. Pleasing to the palate and the wallet. It sticks to your ribs while you tighten your belt. And by that I mean it's hearty and satisfying, yet inexpensive to prepare. You start with fresh, fortifying American meat. Grade A prime, the pride of the cow. And then you'll want to grind it. That's right, ladies, grind that meat. Grind it. Grind it. Oh, yes. Yes, that's it. That's good. With a foundation like that, you can't go wrong. Add catsup, salt, or anything else in your cupboard. Express yourself, ladies. Not verbally, of course, but through your cooking. Now, take this delicious mix and bake in a 400-degree oven for an hour. 400 degrees. That's almost the temperature at which subversive literature burns. Our meatloaf is done. Mmm! Have you ever seen anything so hearty and delicious? No, you haven't. And the best thing is, the money you save by serving your family this thrifty miracle can go to a worthy cause, such as the Boy Scouts, your church, or the John Birch Society. Still think it's just a loaf of meat? So hail the mighty meatloaf, that steadfast slab of strength that builds man and builds a nation. For noble men spring from noble meals such as you. Look into this pan. I'd wager you'll see America looking back at you. And it's saying, eat me. We will, meatloaf. By God, we will. This has been American Cookbook, providing moral instruction through the kitchen. Remember, Jesus likes American cheese best. Next time on American Cookbook, Chinese food. How can we guard against this creeping menace?